so many shops, I don't remember.
Charlotte, you remember the number of rings you saw on the gold chain 3 years ago? How much and where?
I told you, I don't remember. I can help you with this right here. He loves it when I look rich.
No, he doesn't. You love it when you look rich. He's just happy when you stop shopping.
This dress will make him very happy. It just lasts for me for at least a month.
Wow, that dress must have cost a fortune. How much?
It's none of your business. Besides, we can't afford it.
No, you can't. Cliff just got finished talking to you about a budget.
Budget's smudging. He's just like all mad. Believe me, he has enough money to take care of. To feed all of Africa.
If he can feed all of Africa, then there's something wrong if he can't clothe you.
As far as I'm concerned, there's no future worth thinking about. Maybe I'm thinking about tatters.
There's not a single thing you owe that could be considered tatters. Not even your dog's raincoat or booties.
You're being something like my mother, and I don't appreciate it.
Haven't you ever heard the story of the ants and the grasshoppers?
Great, now you're gonna rock me with fairy tales. Look, Betty, spare me the sake for a rainy day speech. Jeff has enough money to take care of Noah and his aunt 1,000 times a day, 40 days. And if he doesn't, then he should stop. He can make more now before it's too late.